University was quite a ride. Sometimes I think of it as a journey that had a bit of turbulence. But at the end, I think we landed perfectly.
And we're the pilots of that journey.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. Welcome aboard our flight to Carleton University. This is Captain Katie speaking and your co-pilot, Abby. Our flight time today will be approximately 2 hours, and our estimated time of arrival is still unknown. The weather on our route is great, graduation conditions are perfect, and the temperature at our destination is now rising. We wish you a pleasant flight, and we hope to see you again soon.
We are now approaching our area of Carleton University, leading to extremely high levels of interaction with professors and classmates. Fun life. You might experience an adrenaline rush, bundle up with some excitement. You might experience some emotional brainwaves due to the pre-graduation turbulence. But just remember that our final approach to our graduation is turbulence-free and only filled with enthusiasm and excitement. Please fasten your seatbelts and monitor your pulse as we land at Carleton University. For our graduation ceremony, please remain seated during your descent to your Carleton graduation.